morning, guys. So it is day two, and I promise today's video is going to be a lot shorter than yesterday's, because yesterday was the first day I had to set all my goals and all that stuff like that. So anyways, today is day two, and I actually do have to hurry up and do this workout because I need to help my mom make the Thanksgiving shopping list. So we're gonna do that, and yeah, that's about it. And I will still show you guys my workout outfit if I decide to put one on, my outfit of the day, and all the food that I eat, so on and so forth. Yeah.
Okay, guys, so this is my outfit on my workout day. I was about to say outfit of the day, but saved it. Same shorts from yesterday because I need to do laundry. And then just the sports bra with the crisscross back from Target. Yeah.
Okay, guys, so I am done with the workout. So during the cardio workout, I didn't want to think about it because it kicked my butt yesterday. So I just turned on The Office. And that helped tremendously because I wasn't really thinking about it. So now I am just going to go get my grandma's cookbook and write down the Thanksgiving shopping list. And yeah, eat breakfast. So okay, guys, so for my outfit of the day, I just threw on this Simply Southern shirt, and yeah, now I'm getting breakfast and okay, guys, so I am having lunch, and we had leftover breadsticks, so I just heated those up and put some garlic salt and Italian seasoning on them. And in other news, I finished my elephant. Actually, we finished it because he helped me. I let him do like the last five or six of the little stones on there, so yay! Okay, guys, so I put some makeup on and I changed. I just have this pink sweater on with my, I don't know if I can see this or not, Pandora bracelet that my aunt got me. May she rest in peace. And then some leggings and my new shoes that my dad got me. They are super comfortable. Excuse the dirty floor, but yeah. And yeah, now we're just going to go to Hobby Lobby and Walmart and HTO. Also, I put some nails on. Okay, guys, so we got out of Hobby Lobby and it's like pitch black outside, but it's 6 o'clock at night. Anyways, so I got this intermediate diamond art thing, which I will show you in a moment because I forgot to get it. Okay, so the flash is on now. Okay, guys, so this is the diamond art that I'm currently working on. Anyways, I also added that because I got that at Hobby Lobby, and I'm pretty sure that I'm going to keep that up year round because it's just so cute. Anyways, that is going to be it for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please remember to like. Oh, my nail fell off. I gotta replace that. Switch hands. Please remember to like and subscribe, and I will see you guys tomorrow. And it is tomorrow when I'm uploading this video. So happy Thanksgiving! Yay! Anyways, bye, love you guys.
Can we just talk? Talk about where we're going before we get lost.